Welcome to story time, episode 11. Now, next week's guest, I don't know who it will be yet, but it will be someone who is at Missionary 35, which will take place Saturday, February 25th, 2017, only on the PGW V2 channel. This video, viewer discretion is advised. This is probably the most fucked up video of the story time series. And there were some N-bombs thrown out there. If there were any of you that get offended by it, I apologize. The age restriction is 18 or over, if I can remember doing that for the video. But, anyway, all these episodes are, like, recorded before its date. So, you'll tell that this was recorded the day of Genesis's story time. Just so you all know, I think most of these will probably be recorded, like, days or even weeks before its initial release. With that out of the way, let's get started with story time, episode 11, with Chris Wreckless. Welcome to Story Time, Episode 11. Today, we are going to have, I think, the most fucked up guest in history and the most fucked up episode in history, Chris Wreckless.
What's up, big man?
Not much. How's your little man doing?
You mean Daniel? Yes, he is a little man.
I was confused on who little man was.
Who's the little man?
Chris.
Yeah, that's probably Bailey.
What about Elmo?
Emo's my babe.
Oh.
What about savage. Me?
Little savage.
What got you, like, into CWA? Let's start with that.
Most people say Daniel, but I'd say it's Z.
What? Oh, okay.
Because back in May of 2015, when I used to be friends with the lunatic, that was when his grandma was alive. But I went over to his house one time for a bonfire, and, the African-American friend that he had, named Z, he took my phone, he's like, subscribing to this channel, and showed me that it was a wrestling thing. And I, like, watched it a little bit, and I think I said this on camera before, but my favorite wrestler was Scorpion at the time. Always was.
Kiss ass.
No, I'm serious, he was, back in May. And then once school started, I didn't have much friends, so I was hanging out with Daniel, and he's like, I just joined this wrestling thing. So I said, I want to come down and watch a match. And that day happened to be October 14th, 2015. And Steven said, Steven said, we're not going to be having many bystanders, so don't get used to being here. I'm like, can I join? And now he thought, him and George were talking, he's like, this is the thing we were looking for, but I suck. So, yeah.
Yeah. What got you to improve, though? Like, what got you to, like, step up?
Well, A, it was self-determination. And B, it was working with people other than Lunatic. And how the fuck was that a fair ball?
they're
right. Like, so, like, oh, yeah. The only matches I had in CWA were pretty much were against Lunatic or George the Butcher. So both are people that are, like, offense crazy. Because, like, George had an ego that if he thought he was better than you, he wouldn't let you get offense. Which is pretty much how it should work, because I do the same thing now.
What about Missionary 30?
30? Oh, yeah.
He got to dominate yo ass.
Well, I also made him look, like, fucking phenomenal. But it was mainly self-determination.
Look what Steven said in that old spar match, tag match. He was like, this will be the first loss, I think, of the Renaissance. First of any fucking meaning.
Yeah.
He did legit say that. I don't know why, but okay.
Yeah, I remember.
But, like, what's your, like...
LOL at people that...
favorite match you've done in CWA?
The favorite match I've ever been in?
CWA, not PGW.
CWA? I like that one match I had with Scorpion when I sandbagged during the pedigree.
Oh my!
But I also like that one match.
I have that as one of the photos.
I like the match I had with George the Butcher on Christmas Eve when I hit him in the kneecap with the washer lid. And I liked my match at 22 with Lunatic because I broke that fan piece over him.
And I don't think he sold it though.
No, he no-sold everything and tried to hit me with a katana.
Do you want Lunatic back here?
I hope he fucking falls off the face of this planet.
Oh my god. Why?
Dead grandma.
Okay, anything else?
He's a bitch.
Anything else?
He thinks he's a hard ass.
Anything else?
He has no wrestling ability.
God.
He got caught with a little smidge of weed, thinks he's a drug addict. He's a bitch. He's a neckbeard. He's also only 36 pounds lighter than me. He's fat as fuck now. He dyed his hair blonde, I hate him.
Wasn't it blue at one point?
Yeah, it was blue, now it's blonde.
Tanktard went from like pink.
Tanktard's a bitch too, I don't like him.
He went from like pink to purple or something like that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dye my hair purple.
And then Chris went from. Oh yeah.
How long is this video gonna be?
I don't know, but why'd you go bald?
What?
Why'd you go bald?
People gave me money, they thought I had cancer.
You're so fucked up.
They did. They gave me money. No, I just said, fuck it.
Grow your hair out like mine.
I've been growing my hair out since October, the end of October, early November.
Here's a question I got for you.
Your hair grows pretty fast.
Oh yeah, it was a buzz cut.
Why are you so fucked up?
Me?
Yeah.
Because of the people he hangs out with.
Well, there was this one time I was a fetus and I was almost aborted, but guess who made it onto this planet? Me!
How about Chippy? What are your thoughts on your brother Chippy?
He's fat.
Just as fat as you?
He's bigger than me.
Really?
He's in genius grade.
Did you ever?
God.
Did you ever fuck Chippy?
Please tell me you're not thinking about this.
Are you fucking stupid? The only inbred I ever met, or anybody who supports incest, is fucking date rape. No, bag rack.
What's your thoughts on Imperius?
He's a lying, thieving, faggot fuck. Not much more to be said. Why is that picture on the screen?
I found random stuff.
But what? This is about me, not you.
You got some stuff
coming. This is about me, not you. Why are you doing work to me?
You're poopy.
You're meanie weenie.
Okay, let's say I'm going to give you a name and you have to talk about them. Beers.
Spick. Muslim.
Ball Pumper.
Alter ego of this autistic kid named Josh Miles.
Scorpion.
Another alter ego of this, bitch named Josh Miles who's autistic.
Fuck you. Leatherface.
He has a cool mask. I'm gonna beat him in a Raven Memorial Gauntlet Battle Royal.
Osiris.
I was gonna get shoes that say Osiris. But I don't really like Osiris.
Chaotic.
I don't like him either.
Genesis.
He's a big man.
Daniel Block.
There was this one time his mom almost died and I made fun of it. And then he yelled at me. But I made fun of it.
Raven.
He's a liberal.
Who am I? Zero Assault.
Retarded.
He doesn't do much. He's just there.
Sheepdog.
Dude, he's my main man. Sheepdog's my outlet.
Tara?
Yeah, I guess she sort of just doesn't come anymore.
Herpes.
Yeah.
Tara. I mean, I already said Tara. Diablo.
Diablo? I wish I had hair like his.
Ryuk.
Who's Ryuk? Steven, who's Ryuk?
Awesome.
Alter ego.
When the fuck was this?
Forever ago.
This was back at like Missionary 9.
Ryuk.
I don't think I've ever seen
him once on camera.
Akumu.
Oh, he's my best friend. I'm gonna move in to his house with him after I turn 18.
Didn't he say
he
no
also
to
gives
that?
Me weed.
Didn't he say no to that last night?
What? Well, guess who's doing it anyway?
Oh, he didn't say no to me.
Are you trying to be the best man for his wedding?
Oh, yeah. It's his best man at his wedding's probably gonna be either me or Austin.
Like, you're gonna take up the whole space. You and Ed standing next to each other? Some of us are gonna be outside.
We'll get double wide stairs.
There you go. Okay. You know what?
George the Butcher.
Yeah. I don't like him so much. He's a meanie weenie.
Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, he also fucks his dog. His name's Roscoe.
Elmo.
Oh, Elmo is, he's a god at wrestling. He really is.
I met a kid that fucked a sheep before.
Who?
He goes to McGuffey.
What's his name?
DJ White.
Is he black?
Nope.
Let's see. Let's say,
Steven, you got a fucking horse in your house.
Man, I can't think. Carwoods.
Oh, he has an ego the size of a fuck.
Pedophile?
Well, the size of the Twin Towers before they were blown up.
Oh, let's see here.
He's
Nathan Block.
He has probably the most potential out of anybody I've ever fucking seen in my life.
Victorian Killa.
He thought he was a superhero. I think he's also autistic. I don't like him.
Let's see. Mysterion or Opagus.
There's really not much to say about him. He's like a fucking cool dude all the way around. But he's also weird.
Biffreff. Oh, I mean Big Rig. I'm sorry.
Big Bird! Well...
Big Bird should have... Their theme song should be Sesame Street.
He tried anal with Diablo once. And... I'm sure he did some faggot shit with Opagus. Mysterion, Black Death, whatever you want to call him. Joe.
Now let's talk about the women.
The women? Whores.
Skylar.
Candle.
Say Skylar first.
Alright, well, she has a smelly pussy, she's ugly as fuck, she's fat as fuck, she burned her house down with a candle, there's not much more to be said besides is she's a fucking whore.
Herpes.
Poopy.
It's...
Claire.
Syphilis.
She's a ghost bitch, she has duck lips, and I'm pretty sure she's a slant.
Ellie.
She has... Oh, wait, I'm not done talking about Claire.
Okay, continue.
Claire has greasy pussy lips.
You have
whore.
Greasy pussy lips.
She's pale as fuck.
What the fuck is this?
She's almost as white as the candle that burnt down Skylar's house.
Ellie.
Oh, she's the biggest damn whore we ever had.
Wait, Claire?
She's a drug addict.
Oh, Ellie. Okay.
Oh, Claire did coke once. That's why George broke up with her.
Darian. Sierra.
Sierra's ginger.
Darian hates me.
Kennedy. Funny.
Monkey.
Any other girls that's been around here? Oh, yeah, Carrie.
Carrie? She looks like Neville without a beard.
Autumn.
I never met her, but she's a fat, liberal, pansexual piece of shit bitch.
Here's the last one.
Skank!
Piper.
Yeah, skank.
But. But anyway,
Oh, fuck.
What do you do outside of PGW?
Jack off.
Yeah, that.
Why?
Actually, I don't have an outside of PGW because I'm here 6 out of 7 days a week.
Are you the bitch?
No.
Because remember, Georgie showed up for like 2 weeks straight or whatever before.
That ain't shit.
And what do you want?
In his face with the horse bay.
I'm trying to think here. Human face. But what do you do, really?
Me?
Yeah, besides jack off and stuff.
I go to school.
You go to school.
But I jack off there, too, so.
Bathroom?
Yeah.
Jealous.
Miss Watley.
Oh, she's a bitch. She has a camel toe.
Okay. Who's your favorite teacher?
My dad.
Yeah, my dad. My dad teaches me a lot of things, especially in bed.
did you ever see us, you know, nuts?
What do you fucking think? We fuck on a daily basis.
And how do you feel?
I feel great!
Okay, let's talk about now...
I'll lick your shoulder.
Oh, yeah, I wanna ask you this.
I was drunk and he had poison ivy.
I'm gonna lick you right in your pimple.
Feel free.
No,
Chris.
Thanks. What?
This is your show, not Bailey's.
Okay.
Here's a question. Why are you and Ed buddies?
He gives me weed.
Okay. And what else do you do?
I hit his gas mask.
Okay. What about other stuff?
What do you mean other stuff? Yeah, I tried his bong last night.
Did you fuck each other before?
Yeah, multiple times. On Steven's bed. He also sprayed Axe cologne in my eyes.
I thought you did that yourself.
I sprayed it down my throat because I said my breath smelled like pot.
You sprayed it in your own eyes last night.
Oh yeah, that's right. I just couldn't feel it.
Do you want to shoot on anyone?
Yes, I want to shoot up the school.
Talking, I got shush.
It's my show.
It's my house.
Good point. You want to be on it?
No, but your Billy has a girly tattoo on his hand. I think her pajama pants are in your closet, hot from your own place. So can you
pajama pants? Next question, please.
Okay, what'd you say, Shane? Ask me.
How do you feel about them pajama pants?
I really like Bailey's Cookie Monster pants.
Why do you like his cookie monster pants?
They're dope! Lit fam dab, bat boy, fire lit.
What do you,
fart zone.
Why do you fart?
What? It's what? A natural fucking human occurrence.
True. But, what about HWL? You want to say about HWL?
Yeah, I've held the HWL and the PGW hardcore title at the same time. I've held the HWL world title and the PGW world title at the same time. And I've held the HWL United States Championship and the PGW United States Championship at the same time. I'm the best damn wrestler they have. I'm like God over there.
I want to ask you this. Describe HWL to me, because it seems like it's like...
I only wrestle Daniel because I don't want to be at the same place as a lying, thieving faggot fuck.
Why? Do you hate everyone else there?
You want to... Excuse me. Yeah, pretty much. I like Nathan. He's pretty cool. I used to like Pedro, but he's annoying as fuck now.
Is he?
Yeah, he's an ego.
Guess what? He has a water crisis issue going on in Pittsburgh.
Water crisis?
I guess their Pittsburgh water is technically bad currently. Some flu or something. Some lead, I don't know, got into the water or something. It's taking the majority of Pittsburgh. You better tell them to drink it.
Dude.
Because I'm telling them to boil your water before you use it.
Do it for Harambe.
What happened with Harambe?
Dad.
Hey! Don't you talk about God like that.
Hey, don't worry, I'm upset too.
Good. He was a good man. The fuck? Why?
What were you?
You self-centered bitch. All these pictures are with me.
That's you punch me in the face.
Yeah, but still, you self-centered bitch. You have to get you in the picture too? Like, fuck.
The only person that wasn't in it was Shane's, because I never wrestled him.
Yeah, that's kind of how story
besides Bob Humper.
Well, I don't want to be involved with Scorpion.
But it's
then can you get something with me and Ed, please? Like,
Scorpion, what's your favorite?
God?
How about fuck session with Akumu?
Yeah. How about you shut the fuck up, Shane? This is my story time. I didn't talk that much during yours.
But, what do you think of WWE so far?
It sucks dick.
Why is that?
They're pissing away talent.
Like who?
Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn, they're pissing away his talent too. Please play. This is my jam. It gets me every time.
I knew this episode was going to be so fucked up. Tell us your real thoughts on Harambe.
He was a god.
Wait, is it?
Oh my god!
Wait, what'd you just do?
Everywhere.
He just
did water all over himself. If you're okay, and the floor.
If you're okay,
talking about my fucking chair. You ass.
If you're all curious, Chris has spit on the floor. I told you guys this episode is gonna be so fucked up.
Oh, I got it on my phone.
Oh, you fucking ass.
Alright, keep going. I was trying to spit it on my face. But it went out instead of up.
Oh,
I'm like, I can do it with air.
It looked like a fresh ejaculation.
Hey, let's continue. What about, what did you think of Menace Gaming, though? Like, had you ever seen any of those before?
Yeah, I was involved. You should watch it. I talk about 9/11.
Which episode was that? If you're
all of them. It was Dark Souls?
Yeah.
Some of the Dark Souls ones. I go on about Nazis, 9/11.
Super loud voice.
I was told not to say this, but niggers. But because that's what I said in Metis Gaming. I mean, you asked me what I said. Why is there dust on your computer?
You're an idiot.
Fix it. Get rid of it.
Please
get rid of the goddamn dust.
Where?
There's crumbs all over the goddamn carpet.
Dude, I still can't believe that carpet last night.
Why'd you just do that?
Because there's fucking dust on your computer.
Who cares? What are your thoughts on Donald Trump?
He's the... Who the fuck is it? Oh, good. I thought it was Brandon. I was about to hurt him. Is it not Brandon? Who is it? Who is it? Who showed up?
Austin. I don't know, skill in the spotlight.
Who is it? Who is it? FYI, guys, I think somebody just showed up.
Continue, we don't want to drag it on or whatever like that.
We're dragging it on, Josh. It'll be as long as I want. This is my story time, Josh. I make it as long as I want.
What do you think of Donald Trump?
I love him. Oh my fucking God. Okay, so Donald Trump is the greatest president of all time. He's up there with the likes of Richard Nixon and Andrew Jackson, like phenomenal presidents. Thank you, Shane.
We've had 45 presidents. Which ones do you think are the worst?
The worst?
Name five.
Obama. JFK.
Dead.
Who else? Let's see. George Washington, John Adams, and Abe Lincoln.
Would you ever wanted to be in the Revolutionary War? I don't know.
Why would I want to be in a war? Do you want me to go get shot for my country? No, I'd like to live in the country that people got shot for.
Do you want to move to Canada?
No. I'm not a dumb liberal.
Do you want a wall built?
Honestly, Josh, this story time has sucked dick. Thank you.
Fuck you.
Can you ask them, like, decent questions? Yes, I want the wall to be built. They're not fucking stupid.
But, like, to me, politics, even though I hate talking about politics on here, it's like, do you watch Fox News?
Yes, I'm Republican. Yes, I watch Fox
News. They are so Republican. Like...
Yeah, fuck CNN.
Like, CNN, I think, NBC, you could tell me more if you know any of them. CBS, I think,
There's water on my pants.
ABC, I
think. Water on my pants.
Like, they are all, like, Democrats, and then it's like Fox.
Yeah, they're
is,
dumb
like,
fucking liberals. They have no say in our world.
Like, everything is so inaccurate, they try to, like... Billy told me in one of the episodes that I think...
Hillary Clinton deleted 33,000 corporate emails, got people in Benghazi killed, and if I had a break for every lie, she told I could build two walls.
Do you think that's true?
Yeah. Did I just say it? Yes, it's true.
Now, what about Hillary Clinton? What are your thoughts on Hillary Clinton?
She's a greasy old hag.
Do you think she's up there with...
I hope she does.
What about Bill Clinton?
He got his dick sucked in the Oval Office by Monica.
Do you really do your research on all this?
Monica Lewinsky?
I didn't even know that.
Who's that speaker for Trump? That girl?
Mike Pence?
Or Kellyanne Conway, whatever his name is? Her name is?
You mean his hot wife?
That's,
If that's the question, yes, I'd like to fuck her.
That's Melania.
Oh, yeah.
What about Ivanka, or whatever her name is?
I don't know who the fuck that is.
He doesn't know any Trump.
It sounds like... Wait, you mean that one gym leader in Pokemon Soul Silver? Ivanka? The one with the bug poison type Pokemon?
The only relevant Trump is Donald Trump.
It's sad, because I know what he's talking about.
What about this Immigration Act? Did you hear anything about that?
Build a wall! Deport them all!
But anyway, what do you plan on doing after CWA? I mean, PGW.
Is that how far in the future? After high school or just after
college? Like, after, like, it ends on June.
I'm going to come down to Steven's house, play Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm going to go down to Ed's house and get high.
Why do you want to get high with him?
It makes me feel warm and fuzzy inside.
How fuzzy?
Super fuzzy. No, Josh, why don't you try it with me one time?
I think I'll pass.
You going to be at 35?
Possibly.
All right. Maybe. Wait till then.
Well, I probably would have to because, you know, that lands on a story time date.
Oh, yeah.
So I would have to, unfortunately, have to come here to record one.
Unfortunately?
But, yeah.
Okay, let's go, Josh. Next question.
I
want a pet pony.
Okay, let's talk about ponies.
Oh, ponytails.
Okay, what do you think about ponytails?
I can put a frontwards ponytail on.
Last time I had a ponytail, and I got.
Do you guys want to see? Do you want to see my frontwards ponytail?
Do you guys take ponytails?
You are not taking my ponytail. That is my ponytail.
You think
use a rubber band?
Do you think ponytails is funny, or do you think it's stupid?
No, I just said I put my hair in one. Do you think I'm calling myself stupid?
What if it was a girl?
You are stupid.
What? They're sandwich makers.
Why are they sandwich makers?
Because they were born that way. They were born fucked up. That's why men should be allowed to fucking hit them.
I mean, I believe in equality.
I don't.
Just saying. Why?
People ask me how many genders there are, and I used to say if I had a thumb for every gender, but now I'm just like, there's only one. You know, you really shouldn't be walking this face to planet unless you're a straight white male of European descent. Other than that, you're a fucking minority and should die.
Oh my God, Chris.
Marital rape is true, I believe. I support. Domestic abuse is fake. You're allowed to hit your wife. But I do agree with the rules of thumb. You can hit them with anything as long as it's not thicker than the diameter of your thumb.
Let me guess, from Mr. Hudok's class?
Oh, fuck no. I just like to hit women, and I looked
what
it
was
up.
What was that video then from HWL, though? What? When you looked at the notebook?
Alright, so me and Nathan were supposed to have a last man standing match, but he was being a bitch and didn't want to wrestle. So I decided to do some sort of storyline. along with the likes of, like, remember when Chris Jericho did that, like, 104 facts about grapples or whatever?
I think, yeah.
Well, I did that with my woodshop teacher's notes. Talked for 12 minutes.
Do you like his class so far or no?
I almost cut my hand off with a saw, and we're still on safety. We haven't even got to touch the machines yet.
Did you pass the test yet?
I didn't go to school today, so I didn't take it.
Do you think you're going to pass?
Probably not.
It's easy, dude. Just trust
me. If I don't pass it, I get kicked out, so I need to pass it.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. I think only like 3 people failed it.
One.
Okay. Watch. I can't remember.
Monday?
It's going to be 4.
Are you going to use, like, what are you guys doing exactly? Or, like, are you guys doing different projects? Or are they different?
We're learning about the compound miter saw and the jointer.
And
that's a saw and a jointer.
They were probably only going to do, like, 1 or 2 things.
Okay.
Because we did, like, CO2 cars, we did coat racks.
We're doing this, like, keychain bullshit.
Oh, we were supposed to do keychains in that CAD class or whatever, but...
No, we're making, like, a keychain holder thing or something.
Oh, okay. Because we make keychains or whatever. But no, the laser engraver had to catch on fire today. I was in class.
It caught on fire?
Yeah, I was in class that day.
How did it catch on fire?
I guess something got jammed in the engraver.
They put it out?
Yeah, they had to put it... I remember that day because I was in the room.
Yes, you said that 3 times, Josh. You were in the room.
Yep.
Go on.
Dr. Kavanaugh told us to get the hell out, and yeah. She started swearing a little bit.
Well, Dr. Kavanaugh...
And then Mr. Hudok's running down...
Dr. Kavanaugh's a fucking bitch.
And then Mr. Hudok runs out of nowhere. Well, he's running down the hallway, grabbing the fire extinguisher. He sprays it out, and he runs with the engraver and throws it outside and just keeps it there for some reason.
Next question.
What do you think of Canamac?
There's a bunch of homosexual, you know, fucking stuff.
I hate a lot of people in Canamac, to be honest.
I hate everybody who is...
I'm dropping most of them.
Who's pretty much not... And what do you mean dropping them? You don't talk... Why do you associate with people you don't
like?
Well,
I still talk to some people that I know.
They all say things along the lines of, take the W, boy, I'm gonna take the L.
See,
lit,
that
fam,
was
fire, bet, boy, dope.
See,
tabloids? What? Oh, that's when I sandbagged on the pedigree.
Don't forget about the Canamac gays.
Oh yeah, don't forget about how somehow they created a fucking gay alliance. But you know, it's sexist it's homophobic if we create a straight alliance. What's this bullshit? You know, you want to go to school and they're not allowed to discriminate against you. They're not allowed to discriminate against you for your fucking religion. But if you want to, you know, hail Satan, they're like, nope. That's against my religion. Like, well, bitch, that's my religion if I want it to be. But you're discriminating against it? Motherfucker, I'll have you fired.
Hey, Chris.
What?
Do you think Neville's the greatest restaurant?
Neville's a fucking bitch.
Why is that?
He looks like Carrie with a beard.
Let's go over his accolades, shall we? He's a one-time Cruiserweight champion. He is a one-time NXT champion. And he's a 2-time NXT Tag Team champion. How does that make you feel?
Makes me feel like he's better than Bitch Boy here. Oh.
So, Chris, did Pierce ever hit you with did David ever hit you in the Neville?
Hey, Chris, how bad do you think of
fucking licked me.
What?
Gay Straight Alliance? Were you done with that?
Yeah, they're Peter Puffer, Cream Queen, motherfuckers that like to take it in the ass.
Peter Puffer.
Is it true that
Apple Bapple?
Flaming Faggot, Raging Queen.
Lip Biscuit Ass Ring?
Yeah.
You got water on your pants.
Fuck you.
Oh yeah, I have a question. Ed works at McDonald's, I think I asked Bailey, sorry. He works at McDonald's.
Yeah.
Do you want to work with Ed?
I tried, but Travi didn't give me the job because I called him a gay nigger at WrestleMania. He also said I had an ego because it's like, name 3 adjectives to describe yourself, and I don't know what adjectives are, so I wrote, I'm the best.
Oh my god. Like, do you like patty flipping, though?
Yeah, patty flippers for life, man.
Did you ever work in the kitchen?
Oh. No, I'm not a sandwich maker.
Who's
yours? I have rights!
I was. I have rights.
How does it feel that you're
Ed
not...
is.
No, I'm talking like the genie-type kitchen.
Chris.
Hey, sexy mama.
How does it feel that you are not
You do not have the right to vote until you're 18 years old.
I think it's fine because other people my age will make stupid fucking decisions, unlike me, who could vote for Trump and make the right choice.
Harambe got 10,000 fill-ins.
No, it was like over 13,000 or some shit.
I don't know.
He got more than Jill Stein.
All I know is it was over 10,000.
Oh, that's funny.
It's a race, Gary. It's a race.
What do you think about those other two parties? Not the Democrats and Republicans, but the others.
Fuck the Green Party.
Legalized marijuana now party.
Yeah, me and Akumu, we're going to start our own party called the Legalized Marijuana Now Party.
Hello?
Continue.
Come in.
Continue, Chris.
May I ask? What? Okay, well, what was the question, Josh?
There's a doge.
I asked you about the two parties. What do you thought of them? That or not?
Yeah, fuck the Green Party.
And then what about
Gary Johnson's a yellow party piece of shit.
Good job.
What do you like about the Republicans?
Not liberals.
Why do you hate liberals?
Because they're liberals.
What are your thoughts of Raven?
What?
What are your thoughts on Raven?
He's a cum guzzling whore, just like his girlfriend.
Oh.
Why is that with his?
Hey, just kidding. She doesn't put out.
What about Playboy?
Oh, Playboy's sexy, man.
Is it true that...
I think he should use my jizz as his hair gel.
Is he Justin Bieber?
No.
Billy thought he was. Do you think that once PGW ends, that...
I'll probably join the Ku Klux Klan.
I was going to ask, do you think everyone's going to move over to HWL or Billy's rumored wrestling thing?
Okay, Billy's thing is probably not happening. And why would they go to HWL? Like, I'd be surprised if HWL makes it much longer.
But I want to ask you, why is there not many people showing up?
Because they don't take it seriously. They think it's part-time. They think that it's only for fun and that they can show whenever they want, and that's just not how it works. That's why, you know, Steven knows how to run an organization. I mean, Daniel's just a little bit too lenient. I mean, I go there, I have decent fucking matches, I show up, that's why I get titles, I defend them. That's why I'm a god over there. Making Daniel actually look good. He's been a beat-up doll, and I go back and make him look like Jesus Christ, you on a fucking cross. And, you know, look, guess what? Now he's back to the old Daniel block.
But then how'd you feel then when you hit Josh the Soul Crusher?
I wanted him to kick out so I could have another match.
That was funny.
Yeah, it was. I did the move better than Akumu.
But what are you trying to bring to the table as Anubis?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I wear a mask.
Okay. And?
I'm the United States champion.
And?
Yeah, I'm here.
So nothing, like, describe to me what the Anubis character is.
Fat person in a mask.
A-N-U-B-I-S.
Boobis. B-O-O-B-I-S.
Boobis!
Anubis
is my boo bear.
Okay.
He's better than Apollo.
What's the difference between Apollo and Chris Wreckless?
Chris Wreckless can wrestle. Difference is, you know, I improved in 6 months, where, you know, Lunatic's still sitting here dicking around over a year and can't even do a fucking shoulder block.
Like, to me, I
thought you said it was 5 months.
I said 5 months.
Yeah, to me, I think with the improvements and the, a lot of people I think have improved lately and stuff, and I think it's helped a lot of people, like, practice and stuff. Like, for when I did those three matches, I legit prepped for those three matches. You can even ask Steven.
Wait, what matches?
The one in No Holds Barred.
All right.
And just two or whatever at 30. Like, I actually prepped, like, since 26.
Never prepped for a match. The last time I tried to prep for a match, I got 13 stitches in
like,
my head.
Ask Steven, like, did I prep, like, months for those matches?
Indeed.
See? Especially with Billy, doing that practice with Billy, with the neighbors. Yeah. Wait, were you there that day? Okay. I smacked Billy in the head with the washer, the neighbors looking.
So?
It was funny.
I'm pretty sure Alice was outside when Ed hit me in...
50 neighbors.
Oh. I'm pretty sure Alice was outside when Ed hit me in the head with a glass tube.
Oh, my God. You think it's too brutal, this PGW stuff? Extreme stuff?
I'm alive. No.
What was the most pain that you've experienced?
I tried a Codebreaker Shane's bike.
Wait, how did that come about, though?
Alright, so... I just came up from a nature run with Ed, and I went back down in the ring, all right.
A nature run?
Yeah. So I got back in the ring, and
did you run?
Yeah, we run. We run like anime characters with our arms behind our backs. We have superpowers too. What? So we got. I got back down to the ring, right? And I'm like, "You're a bitch." I pointed right at his bike. So I got it up on my shoulders and GTS'd it, but I fucked up my foot. So then I decided to code breaker it, but it fell, and the tire came down and hit me in the ball sack, and then the rest of the bike came down and hit me in the side of the head. Or, at Missionary 26, Akumu took a rope, lashed me with it, right in the left nut.
What's your favorite match?
Favorite match?
In PGW or CWA.
Oh, I don't know. I liked that match. I honestly really liked Dragon versus Akumu Independence. Dude, that match was so fucking funny.
PB punches.
I liked that match at Independence with Opegas and Genesis when he got hit in the dick.
That was actually a pretty good match.
I still have the scar.
I was going to say, I still... That's, I think, in my
It was an underrated one.
That's in my top 10, I think, hardcore title matches in PGW. I really like that match.
I liked the singles match I had with Genesis at Missionary 27. I think it's pretty underrated for a singles match, even though it was only, like, 17 minutes.
Mexicans.
Spick.
Wait. And what's your best match that you've been in?
Any match I've had with Lunatic. I had a match with Dragon that didn't get uploaded because it was just that damn good.
Favorite wrestler?
Who? Lunatic.
Worst wrestler?
Beerus.
You ready for the game that everyone here has been waiting for?
Conclusion?
Wait, can I do the dick game?
Or the no balls?
We already kind of did that in the beginning.
Wait, which game?
I said to describe.
Can we do it again?
I don't have everything set up, dude.
Dick game! Josh?
Chaotic.
Dick.
Suck my wiggly dick. I'm just naming names. George Bush.
Dick.
Suck my wiggly dick.
Bailey.
Who?
Genesis.
Dick.
Suck my wiggly dick.
Cryptic.
Dick.
Suck my wiggly dick. Scorpion.
Dick.
Suck my wiggly dick. Raven.
What the fuck is this?
Dick. Oh, wait. Liberal.
Okay, I think we know where the dick game's going. But anyway... You guys ready to play the most fucked up game in history? Okay, so basically, I have 12 things selected down, and 4 of them are going to happen. And the people who are in this room, except me, I don't get to pick, they get to decide a number between 1 and 12. And the number it selects, you have to do it.
Nico.
So, Chris, who do you want to go first for saying the number?
Negan.
Is that Steven? Steven, number between 1 and 12.
Steven in
45.
Mo.
Seven.
Seven!
Good news is, Chris, this one ain't that bad.
Fuck.
Face plant on the floor.
That's not that bad. What the fuck is bad?
Man.
Okay, so number 7 has been taken. Shane, Chris selected you to pick the next number.
3.
Stuck in a submission by any one of your choosing for 10 seconds.
I choose Steven.
Okay.
Aw! Yours is deadly. Alright.
But why the hell you didn't pick Shane?
Because I wanted it to at least get locked in. Which one are you going with?
Just make sure it's on the camera.
Okay.
Wait, let me get the timer.
He can't see my head.
Come, Guzzler.
Oh, wait, so you want it higher?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, wait. 3, 2, 1, go.
Lock that in there, bitch.
4.
7. Go for 20 seconds.
Time.
You could have locked it in better, bitch.
Okay.
I don't know why you didn't choose me. I mean, I could have legitimately locked
hey,
it.
Hey, I'm saving the best for last.
Look, fans.
Genesis, you get to go.
Okay. So, 7 has been done, and 3 has been done. Pick it. You or Bailey? Bailey?
Bailey can do
pick it. A number between 1 through 12, but you cannot pick 7 or 3.
5.
10 push ups.
Bitch, you want this thing to last? I'm doing chick push ups, so. Oh, bitch.
I think I'm actually going to add one more for all 3 of them to discuss. It'd be funny.
I don't think I can do a push up, so we'll try.
One. Oh, wait. Wait, whoa, put your feet down.
No, I can't do that shit.
Come on. Mr. Tavon.
10!
Fuck you. Well, thank God we're doing 5.
There. Okay, that's kind of fair. Oh, fuck. How does he do that? Alright, we'll start again. I quit. Oh. Steven, you put me in the Kimura earlier and my shoulder hurts like a bitch.
Okay, so, Chris, you're up. Pick a number.
1.
Oops, hold on. You said number 1, and you get the pee-pee stomp.
Who do you want it from?
Josh, you do it.
I'm not doing it. You have to pick 1 of the 3.
Do it, Josh.
No.
Pick okay, 1 of the 3. Steven's the best at it.
All right, lay on the ground.
I'm going to do it on the bed.
Lay it on the ground.
Lay on the ground.
I just realized no one...
Can they see?
No one picked number 2.
Yep. Yeah.
Asshole! Go!
3.
Oh, shit.
You gonna try to fight me now?
Yeah.
See, Bailey actually picked a legit 1 for once. Okay.
I feel like everyone should just vote on 1.
So now...
I feel so bad.
I'm sorry, Chris. Now all 3 of you get to decide together on 1, and then after that, then Chris survived.
Just do 6, or 12.
Discuss.
6. There's 6. 3 of us. 6. Do 6.
Chug a Coca-Cola.
Oh, God, that's...
Oh, you got a shotgun it, dude.
You can enough? I do a water? I can chug that faster.
No, you're shotgunning your Coke.
Oh, shotgun.
Poke a hole in the side. Shotgun. Put the hole up to your mouth. Open the can. It all comes flowing out at once.
I can barely breathe and you want me to chug shit?
Do I have to go get him a cock?
Yeah, grab me one.
Alright, so there's 2.
Grab me one, too.
That's 4 cocks. Got
one. What?
One cock?
I knew the first one was going to be worse, too.
Okay. You don't want a cock?
I still have some left.
I was contemplating not making contact and hoping you saw it, but then I'm like, that's not a pee-pee song.
So you make more than full contact?
I'll tell you what the rest were in the, at the end of this.
You are on the elite list of the pee-pee song. I'm getting shame with 1 tomorrow.
I think I'm the only person that's not on that list.
No, the only people that are on there are Billy and Chris.
Oh. I thought you pee-pee saw someone else.
No.
Oh.
How do I chug a Coke?
You're shotgunning it. I need a knife.
What if I can't hang?
I need a knife.
Well, let's
bring your computer.
Here, let's talk a little bit before Shane, before we get to that. But what'd you think about this no balls game?
My nuts hurt. I don't think I have balls.
How does it feel that now you're the second person in history to get hit with a pee-pee stump?
I'm sure there's a lot of people who got hit with a pee-pee stump, just not from Steven.
Well, Dwyane got hit with a pee-pee punch.
Mine I didn't think this through. We're going out there.
Mine is the only important one.
Blame Chris if this goes on the floor.
My nuts hurt.
We're not doing it in here. We're going to do it in the breezeway.
Oh, really?
So your dad
Your
dad's great at stretching.
No, because he has to have it on his computer, so he can do it here. Just do it on the floor if he still needs to.
Okay. Oh, that's a good call.
Here's your knife.
Here's your call.
Oh, shoot.
What?
Okay.
You Mike, want a shotgun Mike, or you just Mike want a shotgun?
I'm going to try just sleep. Chugging it.
Okay. I was going to say, shotgunning is way easier.
Wait, let me get this.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but the no balls were to chug it.
True.
All right.
Here's the thing. If you don't chug it all, then you got to do 1 more.
And 3.
2.
2.
1.
1.
Good.
Carbonation is gonna suck.
Yeah, it is.
No.
You didn't do it. You stopped.
Alright, someone check the can.
He didn't chug it, he stopped. Good. He stopped. He didn't chug it.
Okay.
No.
You failed.
Okay. Right. So, Chris, how do you feel now that you survived the No Balls Challenge?
Can we do it again? Should we do 1 more?
Okay.
1 more.
Josh, this time you have to choose.
Just do 12.
You pick. You get 3 pick. Pick 1.
I'm going to set this in here for now.
I'm going with whoever says the number first. 12.
12.
Hump the bed.
Shut up.
I thought the... Wait, which one did you get when you first picked?
I picked the fucking faceplant.
On bed.
How did he get the easiest one if all he has to do now is hump the bed?
No!
Bitch!
Oh, looks like he's up on Chan.
Hit my my balls off the railing.
And Chris, if you want to continue doing your snowball stuff...
How many more do we got left?
Oh, you want to do them all.
Finish strong.
Okay, so we already did number one.
This is number two.
Oh, this one ain't that bad. You and Bailey must wear a horse and a sheep mask, intimidating the animal of your mask.
Oh, yeah?
Wow. Did we don't have a sheep or a horse here.
Well, now you do.
Oh, okay. So I'm the sheep? I thought you always wanted to be the sheep.
I'm better as the horse.
Elmo. Elmo.
I win.
You should have raped Jake.
Hold on.
Come here, bitch.
Okay, you want to continue? Okay. Everyone, shake it back. I want you to see this.
Give me a cock.
Alright, so who wants to pick a number, or do you want Chris to do it? We are
four.
Either take your shirt off, pants off, or do both.
Alright. Wait, is both of us?
Both of us?
I forgot.
That's it.
Alright,
pick a number.
Hold on, I'm getting dressed, asshole.
Okay.
10.
Steven, he's done.
Next question.
Pick a number. I don't know if we...
I really
I don't
need
care.
Some fucking Excedrin.
10? Kiss Elmo.
Come here, emo.
Hold up. Wait. I forgot. Elmo's not in here.
Go get emo.
I chose
Steven. Steven, go get Elmo.
Hey.
Why?
Because he has to kiss Elmo.
No. Got him.
Wait, I didn't get on camera, though.
No, you're not getting a kiss in my dog.
I kissed him in the ear.
I didn't record, though.
My nuts hurt.
Not 8.
Fine, you're getting hit with an extra.
Apparently, I'm absolute control. No, there's things like.
Fine, we won't. I won't get on camera. So that means.
Hold on.
Create a new one.
Yeah, I'm creating a new one.
Hit himself in the head with that.
What? Yes, I know he's absent. I'm not fucking stupid. I answered it, Steven.
Why don't you be a prank call?
All right, I added a new number. And the new number is 13.
I need to
okay.
Pick a new number.
13.
Self-harm to the closet.
Don't break.
Self-harm to the closet?
Yep. So you guys smack your head off of that.
Okay. Move!
Move!
Done!
Is it still recording?
Yeah. Alright. This is going to continue forever. Pick a... Let's see how... Let's see. We got...
11.
1, 2... Actually, we only got two more. Actually, that way.
You know what you should do? We should make another one. You have to eat four.
We have three more left. We got 8, 9, or...
9!
11.
4. 8.
9.
I personally believe you should make another one.
Scream Hillary Clinton.
No.
You have
no.
to do it.
I'm done.
No balls.
This is where I draw the line.
No balls.
Hillary Clinton!
Now... 8 or 11.
Wait,
these are
what?
Actually, before you say, I'm going to tell you, these are probably two of the most fucked up things on here.
11.
You got to run outside for 30 seconds with your pants off, if you want to.
Oh, that's a no balls. You have to.
I'm leaving the room.
Hold on, let me get this so I can record on my phone.
Can I just do it?
So, it's recording.
Warheads!
Whenever you are, we're doing it inside instead of outside.
What happened? I fell.
don't think I got on camera though. So.
No.
So the last one we got is 8, and it is get whipped with belts for 20 seconds.
Steven?
Hey?
Wait, you know which one I want.
Luckily, it says not shirtless, so you're fine.
Fuck you, I'm taking the other one.
You gotta lay down.
Yeah,
no,
down.
I am standing.
Lay down. No balls.
No.
No balls.
Well, can I at least put on long sleeves? I have to rest.
Sure.
Wait till I
put
say.
On long sleeve.
Wait till I say go.
I will.
This will be funny.
Oh, put the sleeves on. You ain't putting the hoodie on. That ain't no fun.
All right.
I'll make
I'll
it
30. Be at least a little bit.
That's right. It. I'll make it 30 seconds if you want me to.
Wait, what?
I'll make it 30 seconds if you want me to.
Fuck you, Josh.
Fuck them.
No face, please.
No face. On your stomach.
I'm moving this.
Weird.
On
your
stomach.
This
video is definitely
going to
get taken down by YouTube. Just watch. It'll be funny as fuck, though.
Okay.
Right.
Ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh! Inner thigh, asshole! Shake your hands!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time!
Oh! Dick!
Aww.
I wanted the jump rope!
Okay, now you survived. Go garage. You actually did all of them stuff.
Are there any more?
Nope.
We can make more.
You want more?
If you want more torture, go.
I think I'm done.
Okay.
Go run around town butt ass naked.
Okay. We'll just keep you there because we're gonna do now the
You gotta run from here.
Wait, let me get the salsa
to Wendy's butt ass naked.
We're gonna actually wrap it up here with the conclusion.
No, we're not done yet.
Why?
We're gonna talk about more.
Why? What do you want to talk about?
Well, We didn't talk about shit during my career.
We did talk a lot about your career.
Don't talk about, you know, me being the greatest hardcore champion of all fucking time, you know.
What makes you the greatest hardcore champion?
I'm me. So. Did you not see my reign, Josh? Why are you asking these questions?
I don't know. What about your world title run? What did you think of that?
I mean, being that it was only 4 weeks, it was actually pretty damn good.
Well, do you wish you
I
held
made
longer?
Myself known as champion, and surprisingly, that's one of the longer reigns.
Well, do you wish you held it longer, though?
No, yes, I do.
Because it was taken off of you earlier?
No, I chose to give it to drop it to Cryptic. But seeing how his reign actually went, I would have wished I wouldn't have dropped it to him there.
Because it went downhill the second half?
Yeah, because, like, the second half of his reign was just trash. Pretty much his whole reign was, except for, like, the first 2 weeks.
Yeah. Now, you want to say anything else before we talk about the conclusion? Is there any other things you want to discuss?
Josh, we are keeping this going.
What do you want to discuss then?
Well, I mean, we should discuss some of the
you
most.
Want
no, we should discuss some of the most extreme moments that I've experienced.
How did you have a glass tube feel?
Well,
what about the glass tube shot to your head?
You see, the glass tube shot to my head was my idea, and Steven's like, "You're crazy." Ed's like, "You're crazy." Everybody else was like, "You're crazy," and I'm like, "Ed, you've been ruthless with me, but you won't do this to me." So, you know. Ed, I'm like, all right, Ed, I'll fall to the ground and have my eyes closed. That's when you hit me. So he didn't hit me, and I look up at him. So he kicks me, and then hits me in the head with a light bulb while my eyes were open. So I could have gotten cancer. I wish. Promise you'll laugh if I get cancer. Please, baby.
Yep.
Yay.
Just kidding.
Now.
So let's talk about Mr. Macedas.
Who?
Oh, my God.
All right, so my high school gym teacher got arrested for molesting kids in the locker room.
You didn't have him as your gym teacher.
What?
You didn't have him as your gym teacher, though.
Yeah, I did.
You did?
First half of this year until I got my schedule changed.
Six. He only does juniors and seniors.
I had all 4 grades gym class.
Oh, okay.
But, what was I going to say? Like, yeah, he got arrested for molesting kids in the locker room. Just kidding. He just beat the shit out of some of his in-laws. It was pretty badass.
Okay. I mean, I think Mr. Weber's now the new gym teacher.
Yeah, he touched me in my naughty area in first grade.
And how did that feel?
Wonderful.
Did you like school back in the good old days?
I still like school. School's fun to be at. I do what I want.
Elementary school was the shit.
Dude, elementary school was the shit. I went to elementary school with Steven.
Oh, I have another question for you. What do you like about Mr. Haney?
Nothing. He's a cokehead.
He is?
Yeah.
Oh.
He is a failed English teacher. He should probably kill himself.
He's an English teacher?
Also want to rub my special Big Mac sauce on his bald head.
What about this the Hoodock?
Mr. Hoodock? Somebody changed the school Wi-Fi last year to Mr. Hoodock molests children and Mr. Hoodock eats dick.
Really?
Yeah, they changed the school Wi-Fi to that. They hacked it.
That's funny.
Any word if Brandon's coming down tonight, Steven?
I don't think.
All right, you almost done, Chris?
I guess.
I have the conclusion. Because I think we're going to hit an hour, honestly.
No, I think we're going to keep it going a little bit.
Poopy.
Josh,
I'm almost positive you did.
All right, you ready for the conclusion, boys?
Well, I have a question for you, Josh.
Yeah.
What do you think's going to happen in the return of Walking Dead?
People die.
Dead.
Okay, well, let's talk about WrestleMania.
It's going to suck.
Yeah, it's probably going to be the worst WrestleMania.
I still have hope for it, to be honest.
No, I think it's going to suck.
Like, we already know for a fact that they are not doing Orton versus Cena because they're giving us it on SmackDown. That's already a fact.
Yeah.
I'll be surprised if the Universal title match itself is like Goldberg versus Lesnar. I'll be surprised.
I don't think it is. I think it's going to end up being Owens and Jericho.
I'll be surprised if it isn't for the title.
I think it's going to be Owens and Jericho.
I'm going Goldberg and Lesnar.
But that you and me both know the main event of WrestleMania is going to be Orton versus Wyatt.
Either that or Goldberg and Lesnar, which I still think that's what they're going to do.
No, because if you win the Rumble, you automatically get the main event slot.
That's not all the time.
What? Why not all the time?
WrestleMania 27, WrestleMania 28,
the worst WrestleMania of all time was 17.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me see.
What?
Oh, 21%. That thing drains pretty fast. But
I was also talking about the video.
Hot diggity damn.
Hold on, let me extend this. Okay, so now, finally, we will begin the conclusion.
Hold on. I have a question.
What?
What do you think, like, you think Undertaker's going to wrestle this WrestleMania?
Yes, but he's probably going to lose the Reigns.
If he loses, I will never, ever watch WWE again.
I'm only going to accept the Undertaker loss if it's a heel Roman Reigns.
Warning, eating multiple pieces within a short time period may cause a temporary irritation to sensitive tongues and mouths.
I don't have a gag reflex. Ask my dad.
I don't have a mouth.
Well, you're talking so.
I don't have a tongue either, motherfucker.
Hey, do you think George should come back for Missionary 35 and make
Drinking
George Mania 35? Brother.
George should made a bed 35. What?
Drinking.
George Mania 35.
What?
George Mania. Brother.
I don't know. I think you're on drugs.
No, not currently.
Not yet, you nut.
I mean, it's like giving Billy something right off the bat, for example, with his two world title reigns in CWA.
Yeah, and then, you know, every time he quits or doesn't get his own way and leaves and then comes back 2 weeks later, he gets the fucking world title.
Yeah, I was going to say, but...
Way to go, favoritism, stick.
See, that's... We don't... Thankfully, everything's all set aside because we all now end it peacefully. I still think we need to end this peacefully at 40.
Don't you hate it when it's cold out and your tits go hard?
Made that...
What?
That approach. Now look. Made him a butt buddies again.
Who? Don't you hate it when it's cold and your tits get
hot? Shane, of course.
Oh, yeah, it's me.
Yeah, you're like, please stop talking during my story time. I'm trying to talk about tits being hard.
Oh, my God.
Who is that?
The girl that comes home soon that I'm probably going to fuck.
All right, we got it.
You ogre bitch?
No.
We got to get this ready, Chris.
Three.
All right, ready? Conclusion time, bitch.
I went to Taco Bell once with Steven Sheets hat on and had his name tags on. And I had both of them on saying, "Stab Steven," and I screamed, "Deport me, Daddy."
Favorite color?
Black.
Favorite band?
Metallica.
Favorite PGW or CWA wrestler?
Akumu.
Favorite video game?
Left 4
Dead. Oh, no. No, fuck Left 4 Dead.
Why? Because I turned it off on you that one time?
Smokers.
No. I like any game involving, like, killing.
Favorite TV show?
I don't watch Shameless.
I started watching that.
It's a good ass show.
You see tits in the first episode.
There's a sex scene in every episode. That's why I keep watching it.
There really is, dude.
No, every episode.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite movie?
I mean, my favorite comedy is Boy in the Striped Pajamas.
PGW or CWA?
I've wrestled in both, therefore both.
Missionary or Nevermore?
Nevermore.
Fuck yes. Hashtag bring back Nevermore.
No, I don't want it to bring it back, but I just like the concept.
Hashtag bring back Nevermore.
No, don't bring it back. It's going to disappoint again.
It's at the end.
It's going to ruin
it's
the
fine.
Point of
Chris,
Nevermore.
You should stop.
Donald Trump or Hillary Clinton?
Trump? Bush. Rumps out for Trump.
What do you want to be remembered for in PGW or CW when it's all said and done?
Dying. Concussions. Glass tubes. Ooh, also, my strange love for Ed and Mary Joanna.
And me.
What about Piper?
Infants. Oh, I love infants.
Is there anything else you want to talk about before we end this episode? Any final words?
Men!
I have a dad.
Meanie weenie. Okay. Do you guys want to end the session with headbanging again?
No.
Okay.
I always hated this song. Stevie chose it for me.
It's good shit, to be honest. But.
I'm the sleeping giant, bitch.
Anyway. This has been episode 11, and yes, I think this was the most fucked up episode of the series.
Mo, that was the world
champion.
Fuck off, Spam.
Yeah,
that was the world champion.
I'll definitely not be surprised if this video gets taken down by YouTube.
Okay.
I wouldn't either.
Oh, we didn't talk about the crucifixion.
I don't know, but I won't be surprised. But anyway, I might do that, actually, I don't know. But, yeah. But,
no, I want infants to see my poem.
But anyway, as it goes for next week's guest, I don't know yet. We'll just have to wait and see.
I do. I'm not telling
you. Next week's guest will be determined, and I don't know when. Well, oh yeah, Mission Director 35, which is on February 25th. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you later. And it's been recording. Chris Wreckless with prank calling Shop and Save.
Thank you for calling Kenneth Shop and Save.
You have to have one of the numbers. Don't be Teresa.
Stands for Shop and Save.
Hi, I have a question.
Yep.
Do you guys sell rotisserie chickens there?
We do. Let me see if there's any left. Hold on.
All right, sweet. Oh, man, am I horny.
Dude, how fucking long does it take?
I know.
Yeah, we have some.
Oh, sweet. I mean, because holy shit, am I horny? And I just really, really need to come in something.
Okay.
Okay.